I think that when you're dealing with headaches, first you have to look at hydration levels. Make sure the urine's running clear like water, not yellow, because that's a sign of dehydration. Dehydration headaches are pretty common. Number two is high fat and high cholesterol levels affect the circulation to the brain. Number three is low nitric oxide levels. So if you're testing low in nitric oxide, you need to follow the steps and use the modulate and the stay young, and then the foods that I showed you that are restoring that. You have to keep in mind that if there's some neurological imbalance, the QRS, quantum resonance therapy, and Rusty's body work therapy, get your body in line, make sure everything's right, because that can affect headaches. I would look at certain chemicals and toxins. So there's a test, delayed food allergy test, and allergies are the number one cause of allergy-related headaches. And delayed food allergies could be you consume gluten or you consume some milk, or it could be some other common food. But we can test in blood a variety of over 120 different foods, protein antigens exposed to your white blood cells. And if they react, we know that it'd be best for you to minimize or not use that particular food and rotate it out and only occasionally use it later. And oftentimes that gets rid of headaches. So those are the steps.